puzzle feeder here. It has all these little parts that you slide around and kind of flip to get to the treats and the little compartments. So she has to figure that out. And she's making a really quick work of it. She's making this look really easy. Might have to pull out a harder one. But this is really great for stimulating the body and the mind and really making them think and problem solve. And it's also just a great way to keep them occupied. It's good stuff, huh, Bonnie?